Runners on your mark. So, I mean, the whole race strategy was just to go out fast as a team, and I think we did that really well. Me personally, I haven't raced for 3 weeks now because I was sick, so my strategy was just to stay with Hannah the whole time because she is always the one who's just right ahead of me in workouts and everything. I mean, she is just my, like, little idol, so that was the goal, and I felt strong at the last 2K, and I knew it was coming. That hill at the end there was pretty rough, but I was like, I'm a senior, this is it, so I gotta either, it's make it or break it today.
Question, do you feel like you guys are in position to defend the national championship?
Absolutely, 100%.
Congratulations, best of luck.
Thank you.